Philippine consulate officials in Toronto kicked off the 116th anniversary of Philippine independence with the annual flag raising at City Hall.
Alap ng puso.
Toronto Consul General Junivir Mahilom West read President Noynoy Aquino's message, which focused on moving forward and his government's continued fight for transparency and accountability.
Let this commemoration of our ancestors' heroism be not just a portion of our country's glorious and exciting narrative, but also a reminder for everyone that we are our nation's stewards of peace, equality, and prosperity, and that we are all bearers of a proud heritage.
We have to remind, especially the Filipino community in Toronto, of the sacrifices, of the reason for the sacrifices of our forebears, so that all of us, the Filipino diaspora, will be free. And it will summon us to do greater things for the Philippines.
In Mississauga, various Filipino-Canadian organizations came together for the annual picnic that showcased Pinoy talent and culture. This year's Look Back on History, a skit about the three martyr priests of the revolution, Fathers Gomez, Burgos, and Zamora. The Araw ng Kalayaan celebration was attended by Phil-Canadian Senator Tobias June Inverga. A colorful Santa Cruzan also followed in the afternoon, with participants proudly showing off a Filipino tradition. Winnipeg, meantime, launched its Philippine Heritage Week in celebration of Philippine independence. The event started with a well-attended parade, participated by various Filipino associations and honorable guests, with the singing of the Lupang Hinirang during the flag-raising ceremony.
This is a really proud day for us because all together, you know, all four flags, the Filipino, Canadian, the province of Manitoba, and the city of Winnipeg, we raise the flags. I feel it's important for us to do this as a council because with 70,000 Filipinos in Winnipeg, it's just right that we have a venue to express ourselves, to be proud of who we are as Filipinos.
The parade was followed by a special event welcoming newly migrated kababayans as resource people attended the event and shared information on employment, accreditation, school system, housing, and more for the new immigrants.
Actually, they're very helpful, and then the gathering here right now are very hospitable. As a Filipino trade, they really give us a big help in making our goals and our purpose here in Winnipeg.
With the growing number of Filipinos in Winnipeg, the celebration played an important role in unifying the community and preserving its history. Finally, in Calgary, OPM star Joey Albert headlined the Philippine Independence Day benefit concert to raise funds for Typhoon Yolanda victims. The event entitled Sulong Kalayaan Bangon Pilipinas, Ipagdiwang ang Tunay na Pagkapilipino, is one of the continuing projects of Operation Pagbangon, which raised more than $100,000 last year. Albert serenaded kababayans with famous hits in the name of charity. She believes the benefit concert was fitting because independence from poverty continues to be the main issue in the Philippines today.
Every Independence Day, tandaan sana natin na ipaglaban ang freedom ng mga kababayan natin, not just as a country politically, but from poverty and from all the sadness and tragedies that they might be experiencing.
Comedians Big Mouth and Keanu Reeves also entertained the crowd with their funny antics, while local Filipino-Canadians showed their talents, making it a one night to remember for Calgarians. Mariton Pacheco, ABS-CBN News, Canada.